Highway Patrol is investigating an early morning fatal accident involving a pedestrian. Troopers say a 45-year-old woman was walking on Two Notch Road near Dalton Road when a man driving a Dodge pickup struck her. She was pronounced dead a short time later. Troopers say the driver is not facing any charges and that speed has been ruled out. However, this incident is still under investigation.